What's up, everyone, and welcome to Sketch Saturday. In today's video, we're creating a sketch illustration of the Flash. Let's begin by sketching a large circle in the center of our page to define the size of the head. So we start at the very top. Just going to work our way around the left side. Just lightly going around. And then pulling that in toward the center. Go back up to the top and then go around the right side. And you can always go back and just readjust the shape of your circle. And now we're going to add some guidelines. Let's start at the very top of our circle. Sketch a straight line coming all the way down towards the bottom of our page. And we'll just extend that up towards the top. And we're also going to add a guideline on the side of that circle. So we're going up towards the top. And then extending that down. We're also going to add a guideline going across the center, top, and bottom of that circle. So let's start on the left. Going straight across from left to right. And also along the top and bottom. Now we're going to go in and start blocking out the facial features. Let's start by locating the inside corner of the eyes. From that center point, let's step out toward the left. Just going to sketch a straight line coming down towards the bottom line. Take that same distance over towards right and do the same thing. Let's go to the top left, step down, draw a straight angle line going up and out. Line this up on the right, do the same thing. Now from the top, I'm just going to angle down and out towards the sides. From the outside of the eyelid, we're going to step in, curve the lower lid, coming down, and just pull that up on the inside. Now we're going to layer the iris underneath the eyelid. We're going to start over on the left, we're going to draw a half circle, coming down towards the bottom, and then pull that back up towards the top. Now we're going to place the nose along the bottom edge of the circle. So let's start at the bottom. We're going to sketch a circle going around, up towards the top, and then back down. And then from the bottom of that circle, angle up and out for the nostril. And then from the side of the nostril, we're going to go straight up and then bend that in. Now we're going to leave a gap underneath the nose and draw in the mouth. So right about here, just draw a short line going across. And then from the center, curve up and out towards the left and right side. Let's move back up and block in the inside edge of the mask. From this point, I'm just going to curve this out and then up towards the side of the circle on both sides. And then from that same point, we're going to step in. Come straight down, and then bend that out around the corner of the eyes. Now we're going to go to the outside, draw a straight angle line, coming down and in, just around the eyes. And then connect the outside to the inside with a curve, coming down, and then up. Let's add another guideline connecting the inside edge of the mask to the outside edge of the nose with a straight angled line. So we're just angling this down and in. Let's go back to the outside and slope the side of the head coming down towards the jaw. Starting from the side of the circle, angle down and in. And then from the mouth, we're going to step down, just locate the bottom of the chin. So somewhere right about here, just draw a straight line going across. And then going back out to the jaw, curve the head coming down, and then in towards the chin. Now that we blocked in the lower half of the head, let's block in the inside edge of the mask. So along the nose bridge, we're going to start on the left side. Let's curve up, and then back down on the right. And then from here, we're just going to go out and then bend that down towards the side of the circle on both sides. Now the mask is going to follow that same curve of the circle, going out and up towards the side of the head. And then from that point, we're going to step up, curve the mask, coming down, and then in towards the chin. And it will connect the bottom with a straight line. Let's loosely block in the neck and the shoulders. From the jaw, we're going to step in, draw a straight line coming down. Do the same thing on the right. And then from the top of the neck, we'll step down, angle down and out. Now let's move back up and extend the head going up along the top. We start from the side of the circle and go up, bend that into right about there, round this out, and then come down on the right side. And now we're going to add those ear covers, lining up the top edge of the mask, draw a short line going out on both sides. Just going to round up the side, going out, and then back in. And we'll just pull that back in towards the side of the head with a short line. Let's go to the center of that curve, angle up and out. Line this up on the right. And then from the top, we're just going to bend this around and then in towards the head. Now we're going to add some thickness. Starting from that tip, angle down and in. Round this out, and then come back down and in towards the side of the head. Now that we have the basic shape of the head, I'm going to go back in and lightly erase some of these guidelines. Now that we have a clean drawing, we're going to go back in and add a second level of detail. Let's add some stitches along the top of the mask. Starting from the inside corner, just going to angle up and out, and just bend that up towards the top. Go to the right side and go in the opposite direction. From here, curve out and then down. And we'll continue that curve going out and up towards the top of the head. Let's go to the top corner of the mask, curve out, and then up. And we'll just round out that bottom corner of the mask, starting on the left, curve down, and then up, just removing that sharp point. We're also going to smooth out the inside of the mask, starting on the left, just bend this down and out. We're also going to round out the top corners of the mask, starting from the top left, curve out, and then down. And now we're going to go in and start adding some detail. Let's start with the eyes, starting on the left side. Tracing around the perimeter of the iris. I'm going to add a highlight on the top right side. So sketching out a small circle. And then in the center of the iris, I'm going to draw another smaller circle for the pupil. Just going in behind the highlight. And then we'll fill that in.
Now just using the side edge of my pencil, I'm just going in and adding a light shadow along the top edge of the eyes. And around the edge of the mask. So I'm just adding a dark shadow just underneath the head, across the neck. This will help pull the head forward in our drawing. And as we get near the end of our drawing, we're going to tighten up our shadows and add a little bit more detail. And that's pretty much it. There's a sketch illustration of the Flash. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. Make sure you subscribe and send me your requests in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.